Ladies and gentlemen, I have some sad news to share with you today. The management and ownership of Radio WPLW Incorporated regretfully announced that broadcast services for both AM 740 and 104.3 FM were suspended beginning 6 p.m. this Monday evening, November 23, 2020. According to owner and general manager Jim White, quote, "Due to circumstances beyond our control, services to our community come to an end on Monday. Mr. White would like to say thank you to our many friends and our loyal listeners for their support since he acquired this station in 2004. Mr. White went on to say a very special thank you goes out to his wonderful staff that he's worked for the past 13 years. It also goes out, he said, to the sponsors and loyal listeners. It's been a pleasure, Jim said, a honor and privilege to have served the public for this many years. We hope we have been able to come into your homes, your automobiles, and businesses by radio with programming that was entertaining and informative. Thank you, Perry, Forest County, and Pine Belt, for letting us be a part of your lives every day coming into your homes. And thank you for being a part of AM 740 WPLW and 104.3 The Wolf. You can continue to follow us on Facebook on my page at Andrew 104.3 FM. And that will give you more information as to where I will be in the near future. My hope is to continue to cover news for Perry and Forest County at another position on your radio dial. And so, after more than 49 years of coming into your homes, we say thank you, Perry and Forest County, for being a part of what I feel is something very special. AM 740 WPLW and 104.3 The Wolf. May the Lord bless you and keep you. And until next time, thanks for tuning in.